Bobby, if you say ya, a cosso, now what done a dinina, if I said ya bay a gun, I buy any machine with four bay and ten term na affirmative action bill no, woman share a passing na yet to me at your digima.
Affirmative action bill no, and it's a bebwama and money mema ayepe a bar and brasha ye and yema bibrihua. Not just say yasi nadano yemu and tenchia ventia or bar. And no nempini for a castan watching musa banche near Fanko to Marshibijem, no movie pay yen Fanko abayanim, na omampini and fanning sasha see. And TNA and central phone shemu akosu with Medianu, Eddie Afa and Twess, ye timmy ebo ebwa, netum penny for asuma affirmative action bill no, or mutu anamo.
What is delaying us from ensuring that this thing gets there before next year? Because next year, they are preparing for elections. And if you send it there, because people are thinking of how they win their seats again and go ahead with their political career. So we have to make sure that it is there. And people must understand what we are talking about. So what is to be the impact if such a law is passed? It means that there will be changes in legislature. There will be a lot of advocacy and awareness creation. There will be increase in gender-sensitive practices. There will be change in attitude. Without the active participation of women and the incorporation of women's perspective at all levels of decision-making, the goals of equality, development, and peace cannot be achieved. And development interventions and planning will not achieve sustainable goals.
Executive member our Wofida Ekonim Aren Boachinyahe Ensu Ekasaya.
The bill is also about eradication of poverty. Every time we hear that we are eradicating poverty, but we are just paying lip service. How can you eradicate poverty if you will not take care of all your children? By that, all Ghanaians. And it's only a session that assumes that they have the high intellectual power that they can take care of things. So we should stop saying that we want Ghana to develop. These are the steps that we need to take to let Ghana develop.
Auditor General Yeshishimu at the Faba